Well, Tito, it looked like a difficult start, but you managed to catch up with Mika in the end. Did you know that you had the pace to win?
Mika started very fast. He started from the beginning very fast. I tried to follow. He made some mistakes sometimes, and this is for why I'm catching. But at the end, I can follow rear. It's very well to stay there. And after, when he make a mistake, pass, and when you stay in the front, it's much more difficult. But at the end, I can push and I can go. And it's a hard psychological battle.
Great. Thank you very much, Tito.